as well as sing. They will shoot me. I don't care. They shoot me in the back or the neck. I don't care. How long can I hide it? How long before they know I can't be the only one? And they tell, it's a show. They sing, they sing, they sing. They shout, 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 shout. Does no one see? Does no one understand? All I have is this small black tube inside my skull. Inside, inside, inside. A place to think for myself, myself, myself. Back of the neck. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. I hate being a brother, brother, big brother.
War is peace, freedom is slavery. Freedom is strength.
The banality, the treachery, the madness. Double think, full think, double, double think. I hate big brother, brother, big
citizens, your attention please for a news flash from the front. Our valiant forces in the southern sector, fighting side by side with troops from our gallant ally, East Asia, have today won a stunning victory over Eurasia. The routed enemy is in full retreat. Victory in battle, glorious victory over the evil armies of Eurasia is once again ours. Once again, Big Brother's noble leadership has forged the way to triumph.
Six oh seven nine Smith W.
Yes, you are the new girl. Times 9 month mini plenty malted chocolate rectify. Persons, this one's for you.
The chocolate ration was reduced to 20 grams yesterday. The ministry had reported there would be no reduction this year. Simple. I'll change the original report in last month's newspaper to say the party had decided to raise our chocolate ration to 20 grams. Isn't the party generous?
The quotas are exceeded. There's nothing else that's needed. The facts are better, they're not switched.
Chocolate never been so rich.
And victory sings, victory eggs, and victory digs. We have a happy, 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 happy. Though I may be far from brainy, still I know a thing or two. No one's ever had it better, better, better.
Thank you.
handful. The party knows our every want. The party knows our every thought. How can we thank them as we ought? How can we thank them as we ought? There is only one. There is.
By the by, old boy, I don't suppose you've got any razor blades if you let me have.
Not one. I've been using the same blade myself for 6 weeks.
Oh, well, just what I'd ask, old boy. Chocolate raised to 20 grams.
Prisoners hang yesterday.
I was working.
I'll see it on the flicks. It was a good hang. It spoils it when they tie their feet together. I like to see them kick. I like to see the tongue sticking right out and
Oh. sunlight. Room is untied, warm, it's uncold, and words is double cold. If you're freezing, I'll push your double breast cold. This post night, and down through this free fight, and up here we have our technique. No father's honesty, our reasons are
thank you.
city of the past, day by day, the past brought up to date. History scraped clean as necessary, one piece of nonsense substituted for another, all of it true, because all of it false. A world of unpersons, double fate.
Sound, Smith. It's O'Brien, sir. In a party. In a party here.
Six or seven, nine, Smith. W. Sir. The hate rally today. Did I detect a certain mark of enthusiasm, sir? The mind, when it wanders, is useless. The mind, when it hesitates, is dangerous. The mind, when it thinks, well, Smith, we both know where that can lead. My loyalty, sir, has been tested and proved. The party.
Standard of living has risen by no less than 26% during this past year. All over Oceania, jubilant workers are marching with banners, proclaiming their thanks to Big Brother for the glorious life his wise stewardship has brought them. In return, to show his gratitude to all, Big Brother has generously raised the chocolate ration to a record high 15 grams a week.
The black cube inside my skull. Inside, inside, inside. Inside. The blank page of this diary. To write in it is no crime, since there are now no laws.
To possess it, though, this place, to think oneself.
So I begin, May 19th, 1984. Or is it 50 years earlier, or 50 years later? There's no way. I am already dead, a lonely ghost. To the future, the past, the time when thought is free. To a time when thought is free. To a time when truth exists, when what is done cannot be undone. A lonely ghost, to the future, the past, the time. From the age of Big Brother, from the age of Double
Ah!
Health has issued an announcement. Today's two-minute hate will commence in Victory Square at precisely 13 o'clock. The Ministry of Love has also issued an announcement. All citizens are to remain in Victory Square after the two-minute hate for a rally of the Anti-Sex League. The Ministry of Peace is pleased to announce that the war against the Eurasian hordes continues to move rapidly from victory to victory. The end is now in sight. Return to your duties.
Young spies, eager to turn someone in. A bit over-eager, I'm afraid. But there's the future of the party.
Traitor Henry Lord Criddle! Your brain is my position!
Set you on fire, we'll hang you by the neck.
Spy, take him, turn you in! We'll tell on you!
Come along, sweetness, Sorry Smith.
A bright girl, always a smart idea to be on the lookout.
Attention, citizens, attention, please. We have glorious news for you. The 9th 3-year plan is a triumphant success. Production has reached undreamed of new highs. Titanium output is up 42%. Speak rider capacitors, 53%. Razor blades, 59%. And the quota for convertible shoes has been overfilled by a record-breaking 98%. Big Brother salutes Oceania's tireless working men and women, and today has raised the chocolate ration to an unprecedented 10 grams a week.
Yeah.
Ministry of Peace. As of this hour, a record 289 days have now passed since the last Eurasian explosive device was able to penetrate our skies and fall on our beloved Airstrip 1. Big Brother congratulates the brave men and women of our Air Defense Command for their unflinching dedication to keeping Oceania ever safe from enemy attack.
Clement Danes, its name was. a rhyme when I was a boy. Oranges and lemons, see the bells of St. Clemens.
Oranges and lemons, say the bells of St. Clemens. You owe me 3 farthings, say the bells of St. Martin's. What was the rest of it?
I've forgotten, but you can almost hear the bells.
You can almost hear the bells, the bells, the bells, the bells of a lost city. The steeples so sweet with dawn. You can almost hear the bells of a lost London.
Did I see you pick something up?
No, nothing. Meet me tomorrow night, 21:30, the old church near the ministry.
Oceania's long and bitterly fought war against the evil armies of East Asia is now within a measurable distance of ending in victory. Yes, we have always been at war with East Asia, stated Big Brother, but with the loyal support of our ever faithful ally, Eurasia, we will soon see the flag of Oceania flying in triumph over a destroyed enemy. All hail, Big Brother. All wise, all powerful, for leading us on the path to this historic victory.
It's me. I'm over here.
Oh, Julia, aren't you?
And I know your name. Winston.
Until this moment, I didn't know what color your eyes were. But you know nothing about me. I haven't been with a woman for years. I'm 39. I have varicose veins and 5 false teeth.
I couldn't care less. It's all right. We are both.
And I know nothing who's that? Who is that?
It's all right. It's only a rat. What? Just for them. They even attach my children. It's a great huge pile of stuff, and the worst thing is...
Come on!
What's
the matter? Of all the horrors in the world.
What happens in the home?
are visiting my flat. Let's say tomorrow at 19.
Production of 5.3 million V-36 assault transports up 11.4%. 6.5 million SP Mark V air interceptors up 17.6%. 26 million capstick hydrobombs up 9.8%. 12.3 million SP Mark VI 495 concussion launchers up a record-breaking 37.5%. 2.2 million...
Yes! We can turn it off! We have... May I offer you something? It's called wine. Wine, I've read about it in books.
Make for if that is good.
pray they'll never see one another again.
But no!
No!
Plans food and agricultural quotas, showing butter surpassing its quota by 6%, poultry 8%, milk 4%, sugar 2.7%, bread 18%. Praise be to our leader and our tireless agricultural workers for these truly impressive results. Continuing, potatoes 6.3%, onions 3.2%.
Thank you.
said all of this, not that foul betray coffee.
Aren't you pleased?
Yes, of course, you darling.
Is something the matter?
I dreamt about my mother. Until this moment, I thought I'd murdered her. I did not really. It was during the wars, before the party. I was 8 or 9. A boy helpless, hungry. One day I came home and found my mother asleep, in her hand uneaten was a piece of chocolate. I stole it and ran home. My good ear calling over me. And behind the wall, and before it. I couldn't help myself. I knew what I was doing. I could not help myself. And when I came back, my mother was gone. I never saw her again. I don't know to this day. This is dead. Her bed was empty. There were rats crawling over. But I did not murder her. I did.
You are hungry. You
Thank you. Smith, Smith, a quicker breath. No a breath I hear, no post-life I fear. Dead wise, it's just disappear, here, here, here. Vaporize, and criticize. I sympathize.
I have been watching you. I shall save you. I shall make you perfect. La 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 la. Did you feel that?
Telling me freedom is the freedom to say 2 + 2 = 4. How many fingers am I holding up, Winston? And if I say not 4 but 5, then how many?
seen anyone come over to us so quickly. Everything has been burned out of her.
You killed her.
Next question.
Does Big Brother exist?
Of course he exists. The party exists.
Does he exist? As I exist?
You do not exist. Next question.
There was a world before the party. How did you do it?
Control fell into fewer and fewer hands. Centers of power merged. Identities were modified. Information was redistributed. Individuals faced with chaos and terror surrendered their rights for the greater good. In place of freedom, we give them order, ta-ta-ta-ta! In place of memories, we give them slogans. In place of love, we give them an enemy! As for you, Winston, the future will never hear of you! Of history turned into gas and poured into the stratosphere. Nothing will remain of you, not a name in a register, not a memory in a living brain. You will be annihilated in the past as well as in the future.
Make love. A very dark hair,
fire glowed so bright.
Against a brutal, brutal night.
At me through the dark water. Forgive me.
taken a long time, but you're nearly cured. One thing remains. Tell me, Winston, and remember, no lies. I can always detect a lie. Tell me, what are your true feelings towards Big Brother?
I hate him.
You hate him. Good. Then the time has come for you to take the last step. You must love Big Brother. It is not enough to obey him. You must love, love, must love. Winston, Winston, you've heard of Room 101, 101. Everyone knows what it is, knows what's in it, in it, in it. The thing in a Room 101, 101 is the worst thing in the world. It may be burial alive or death by fire. What each man most fears is in Room 101, 101, 101. In your case, the worst thing in the world happens to be. In your dreams, the wall of blackness, the roaring sound in your ears, something terrible on the other side of the world.
What do you want me to do? Want me to say?
What it was rats on the other side of the world. Stand pain, even to the point of death. But for everyone, there is something unendurable, something unendurable. For you, it is rats. In our laboratories, we have developed a beguiling new breed. Huge, savage, deadly, they can strip flesh to the bone in seconds. You will do what is required of you.
What is it? What is it? What is it? How can I do it if I don't know what it is?
And press the first lever. The rats are hungry, hungry, hungry for your flesh. When I press the second lever, the cage door will slide. Ever seen a rat leap through the air, leap onto a face and tear straight into it? Sometimes they attack the eyes first.
Julia!
memories of those yesterdays. The couple strolling in the park, the scent of blossom in the air, the city gleaming in the night. Oh, I felt like a
Julia? 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 How long has it been?
I don't remember. What are you doing these days?
I drink gin. And you?
Why? I betrayed you.
I betrayed you.
Sometimes you choose to, sometimes they. Sometimes they threaten you with something you can think about, and you say, don't do it to me, do it to somebody else, do it to me. And after you pretend it was only a whim, trick to make them stop. You pretend there was no other way. You had to save yourself. You say, but the truth is, you want it. You want it. You want it to happen. To happen. To happen. To.
Something I needed to do. is a stone. You come too careless and less. You get used to being alone. Maybe we'll meet again.
Yes, maybe.
Remember when it seemed to never end, that summer afternoon, the autumn's harvest moon, a winter's frozen swoon. Remember how it felt to be alone back then, back then. Remember when. Remember when.
Attention, attention, citizens. There is glorious news from the Southern Sector. Following a vast strategic maneuver, perfectly coordinated, the enemy has been utterly routed. 500,000 prisoners have been taken. We have control of the whole of the sector, bringing the war within measurable distance of its end. The barbarian hordes of East Asia have been completely defeated and demoralized. It is victory, citizens. The greatest victory in human history. Victory, victory, victory!
Everything at last has come out right.